Hey subbies and friends, this is Lady T. This is the first time I'm using my phone to record in my bathroom because I wanted to show you my little pseudo puff hairstyle that I'm doing with my natural hair. So I'm on my way to work and I'm just about to do my hair as usual. I am using olive oil. I love the Trader Joe's brand of olive oil. This is what I'll be using today. I'll be using olive oil today. Just to start, I put my hair in some bantu knots last night. It took everything in me to actually roll my hair up because we all know being natural, it is so easy to just go to sleep and not do anything to your hair. So now that my hands are lubricated and I am going to be moving rather fast because I have to go to work, I'm just taking these bantu knots out and putting that olive oil on them because my hair is kind of dry. It's not in its highest moisture state because I actually need to wash it, and it's so cold and dry, so I'm going to be really lubricating my hair. And I really want to make sure it's lubricated with this olive oil. I moisturized my hair last night using just water and apple cider vinegar. Once I put the bantu knots in. Well, I use water and apple cider vinegar spray bottle to put the bantu knots in. See, run into a knot. That's why I like to put a little extra oil on it. Okay, now I just need the texture because I don't want my puff to look too dry. So now what I'm gonna do is I'm still using my Giovanni Direct Leave-In, still love this product, okay? I'm just using this as, my hair needs a little bit more than water. You don't need a whole lot, but I do use it to kind of soften my hair even more because I don't care if it stays defined. I'm putting it in the puff, but I like to add a hair product because I know it's gonna retain the moisture more in these winter months. So it's not, you know, so I don't always just use my water bottle. I usually would use my water bottle with apple cider vinegar in it and water and then just spritz it. But my hair has been needing some moisture, a little bit more moisture with more in it to hold the moisture in. Products with moisture in it, not just water. You know, I need some heavier ingredients in the winter. So now I just grab a scarf. Right, and one thing trick I do to my puff is I start at the tip of my forehead and I move from the back. Okay, you move it more from the back than the front. And then I tighten it again and you slowly see it moving back. But the key is I like to purposely move it up more slowly in the back. So then I pull a little bit more in the front because you know you got that nugget in the back. And I try to move it to look like a real puff. And then you pull it up. You see how I'm kind of pulling it toward the center? So it cannot look like I just pulled my hair up and put a scarf. Do the same thing here. Pull it toward the center. Pull it to the center. One thing you'll notice about my back, it's not very even. It's a little shorter in the back because of the thinning here. You keep going up as much as you want. I think that looks okay. If you want a bigger puff, you do it more from the back. Or you know, you make it wider, but I kind of want it to look more like a ponytail. Right? And this is not very tight, because my hair is shorter and I wanted to move it up a little more, so if I kept tightening the scarf, it would just close up on me. Okay. So we have that going, right? Just a little puff. If you want it to look more like a ponytail, then you just keep pulling it up a little bit. As much as I can. I'm gonna twist my scarf. And I just do something simple, like a little circle here. And then I go over and under, and I lock it in like that. And I'm ready. I'm done. I don't spend a lot of time on it. I think it looks good. What do you think? I know some of you ladies do all the baby hair thing, but I'm simple. And then now I'll add water. I need to fill my bottle up with this water and apple cider vinegar. Okay, well, that's all for now, and thank you for watching. Don't forget to like the video. If you're not subscribed, subscribe. And see you soon. Have a great day.